If you're experiencing a problem with the mains, obviously ensure that the Adande unit is plugged in. However, ensure that both ends of the lead is plugged in, as if the lead is not pushed all the way back in at the back, there will be no power to both units. Also, if it's a two stack or three stack unit, it may only have one plug, but they are linked together with what we call a daisy chain. Also ensure that all connections are pushed firmly all the way home.